And we are underway. Oh, he lands a massive kick here.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, big left.
A nice combination.
Now they're both throwing with power.
Big straight punch. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Oh! Combinations here.
Huge uppercut. Hard straight punch.
He didn't miss with that uppercut. He's got him hurt here. The left hook gets
home. Big shot to the head. He's stunned. He's in trouble. Hard hook. Nasty combinations here.
Wow!
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand. This could be it.
Oh, straight right. Rodman's lower jaw is extremely swollen now. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. Some nice back and forth action here. He blocks the punch. Oh, he's got him hurt here. Oh, he's picking up hard. Back to the feet. Oh, big left hook.
Oh, he hurt him. Oh. He hooked him. Shots coming towards his head.
Oh, nice straight punch there by GSP.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Wow! Goes down again.
Up to his feet. Elbow to the head. He's stunned. Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad. Big shots! Straight punch.
And now he lands a combination.
Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Oh,
big shot.
He's got hurt here. Whoa! And just like that, the fight is over.
Nasty elbow for the KO victory.
And don't be surprised to see him win a $50,000 performance bonus by the end of the night as he stops his opponent there in his tracks, courtesy of that elbow. You know it's been a part of his repertoire for a long time. Beautiful technique. He's got a lot of power with that limb, and he certainly made his opponent pay here tonight.
Let's see it one more time.
And there he is after the huge...